What's up, guys? Back in Fire Cylinder 17. Today, we're picking a vehicle up. We're actually pretty much picking two vehicles up. We're picking a Skidster someone has, and we're picking up also another truck. There's a trailer here. Just in case you don't want to buy it. Yeah. This is what we're doing today. This is red truck. It's nice interior. This is literally a sick truck. Nice interior, nice. It's all nice. I'm gonna go pick up some new. We'll go first, look at this here. 750, he wants to sell it for $4,000. $400, and I think that would be a good deal. So yeah, I know I wanted to decide because I had to. But yeah, $400. So yeah, we'll quickly go there. So yeah, we're here. That's a green truck we wanted. So yeah. So yeah, we have to buy a kit. We're pretty much getting a skid steer. Oh yeah. Me to go. Yeah, another green truck. We're gonna pick that one up after. We'll go get the skid steer. Quickly, oh, I wish he dropped it off the truck. Pretty good. And the 7. But also, the guy who gave me this gift here, he said he can go up here. I guess. This whole property right here. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong. I've been glitching at lots. There you go. Yeah, we need to go. Should do this, doing the trailer will be really good right now. But yeah, I only had $2 because I've been spending lots of money. And it turned around. Wrong spot, but it was also plus. We'll check the Kickstarter. Let me call up Carlos's field. This is all his field right here. Ooh, that's pretty good. Yeah. Not a good deal for these guys. They've got big fields. Yeah. But yeah. Today we're actually pretty much going to field 16. So yeah, we need to turn around. I have no ideas. I want to see other beads and stuff. Before we go to our business, we'll have some fun. This is also my cabin. Right here. My cabin. So yeah. Okay. We'll go. This is actually pretty much. I bought this right here. It doesn't look like you can buy it. I already bought it. Right here, I go here every single day. This is sewers. Yeah. We'll pick these tools up. Fixing the truck. Yeah, go put some tools up. Since my shed has tools, you can easily get tools here. Okay. What are the right tools? Oh, here. Stupid anyways. So let's grab it. So we didn't need it. We actually needed this 2 bucks. So it looks like empty anyway. So I need some gas and then I need my cord. And I think it's so stupid. These tools in here. Yep. Who cares if they tipped over? This person tipped all their tools over. Oh, that's a smash. They said they wanted their shit back. She said no, they can't because. Diesel. It's good, I bought it. Yeah, there you go. All I need. Fire this thing up. We're out of here. This is enough. This is 50 bucks. You can pretty much own this. It's pretty much nothing in the house. This teleport, yeah, this is ours. 2016. Brand new. Fire up! It fired up! Our grass right here for now. So yeah, because of grass.
You guys really want to. You guys-
easily. If you guys really get me through at least 10, at least if you guys can get me to at least 40 subscribers, if you can get me to 40 subscribers, peace out. See you guys tomorrow in my video.